play worthy.
Number 8 is college men's soccer. UConn hosting South Florida. On the free kick cross, Tony Cassio knocks it in. Cassio with a hat trick in the game, and UConn wins it 4-0.
At 7, Rangers. Athletics. If you don't think this is awesome, you need awesome lessons.
That's the weirdest double play of the year.
Look at Cliff Pennington, the grab, backhand tag. Are you kidding me?
That's
number 7?
I'm going to say that the top 7 better be really, really, really good. All right, here's number 7, Nelson Cruz.
Number six,
South Point Stallions taking on the Spartanburg Vikings. Tate Hicklin throws deep. Daquan Brown intercepts it, dodges some tackles, and then takes it 89 yards for the touchdown.
South Point and Spartanburg, ESPN Arise High School Showcase.
More from this game coming up.
Braves Nationals at 5, Roger Bernardina, middle, Omar Infante. The glove is a crutch. Just goes barehanded.
Number 4, TCU and SMU, Kyle Padron down the middle. Darius Johnson.
I mean, the two hands may be a crutch, too, for Darius. Look at that.
He didn't put the second hand on the ball until he reeled it in.
Let's go to the Prestonwood Country Club, SAS Championship, 11th hole, par 3, Tom Pernice Jr.
Are you making fun of golfing?
That's a hole in one. Meet me at the 19th hole. You're buying.
Number 2, South Point and Spartanburg again. Adrian Collick into the end zone, and Daquan Fuller runs in, turns around, and makes the catch. Spartanburg went for 2 unsuccessfully, lost 14-13 to South Point.
Courtney, number 1, turn it up to 11.
Tries a bunt. Blanton.
Wow.
Oh, man. How in the world did Joe Blanton make that play?
10 for the play, maybe a 2 or 3 for the landing.
Phillies win again. 3.